What is up, you guys? This is the White Rabbit, and welcome back to Injustice 2. And today, we are playing as Gorilla Grodd.
You've made too many enemies.
There's no such thing as too many.
The society will change that for you.
Begin.
Now, believe it or not, I actually did research on Gorilla Grodd before doing this episode. Enemy of the Flash, and what Gorilla Grodd tried to do is, basically, he came to Earth, and, in search of another intellectual gorilla called Salazar, I think, and, what he did is he learned the ways of mind control by reading Salazar's mind. That he actually left and went back to his home planet and went back to Gorilla City, where he then took over the gorilla's mind and basically made himself an army of his own people. Then he would later come back and try to take over the world, which is where the Flash came in. What the Flash basically did was he would ruin Gorilla Grodd's attempts each time. So that's in the 1990-something comics. That had to hurt. But, as I was saying earlier, the origin of Gorilla Grodd.
My thoughts will control your ship.
It bends to no will but mine.
With Grodd, all things are possible.
Begin.
Basically, in the new comics, in The Flash number 9, that was released somewhere in the early 2000s, Grodd believed he could gain knowledge by actually eating the brains of his enemies. And when the Flash became among the apes, the apes believed the Flash would lead them into a new age and help them. But Gorilla Grodd didn't want that. He wanted to keep control over his people and have everything his way, basically. So, along with that, Gorilla Grodd has been seen multiple times in, Justice League, the TV show, the Flash TV series, and in the Teen Titans TV series. So, Gorilla Grodd has been around for a long time, and he's done a lot of things that, if he was successful, he would have taken over the world several times. But that's if he was successful. Which, thankfully for the DC Universe, he was not. And now with that flow, that's the end of the battle. So, let me get my fish cam out of here so you guys can see the story. So thank you guys so much for watching this one. If you like it, you know what to do. Keep things crazy, and I'll see you guys.
Frozen on Brainiac's dead face is a vision I will always relish. Even as I ripped the head from his body, the alien couldn't believe that an ape was taking his life. I quickly mastered Brainiac's technology, exponentially increasing my telepathic power. Then I enslaved Earth's humans, finally relegating them to their proper place. But my victory over those vermin was only the beginning. Now, fully in command of Brainiac's vast powers, I am the greatest conqueror the universe has ever seen. All worlds will kneel before Emperor